Hello traders, so we will see again that why we sell the GBPUSD and why the profit is running and what are the levels and how we traded and how we choose the level. So in the front of screen, see the current price is going around 1.38600, and this is GBPUSD chart, and these tools we are using it, which is called a 20-in-1 indicator, where the blue mark is a support line and red mark is a resistance line. So here in the H1 time frame, this is the H1 time frame, we have selected it. And yes, with the time frame, you see it's a strong support zone in this zone. So what we have done it, and again, the buy indicator is there. So these are the strong signals that you should buy in a GBPUSD. And now with the same level, we have entered 1.38100, see the level of our entry point, which it is trading here with the same entry level, and now current profit is 1500. If you have copied your account with this account, the same profit you could gain, as this account is with the investor ID, and you can even copy this account with investor ID password even. But we suggest that you connect account with us, as sometime we change the investor password and at the time you might book the loss. So see the trades and the current price and current entry from the precise over level. So you install this plugin in your MT4 chart, and you can blindly, you can trade into the forex market, and it's a very low chances that your account will be into the loss, because you know now when to enter and when to book profit. Here you can book around 50% profit and 50% revised SL cost and hold for this TP 1.39233, and then you can even start to sell from this zone again. And if you are suppose scalp trader, then you change the time frame from H1 to M5, M30, and all these levels will automatically change based on that pattern of the time frame. Suppose now I am changing the in M15, and see the level has been changed completely. If I make it M5, see the level has been changed completely. So you, and if you want to trade with the M1 even, you can trade into M1 also, and you have the entry point even, when to sell, when to buy. See the this arrow indicates you buy, you book the profit. You buy, you book the profit. Again, you buy, you book the profit. So you have multiple chances in a day with the time frame, even M1. So don't do the scalping randomly. Use over these tools where it is a pure supply and demand zone, and you get a very precise entry. And these trades which we are trading, it is a swing trade where we are holding it for 5 hours, 6 hours, maybe 1 day or 2 days. If you go with the time frame H4, it might be hold for 2 to 3 days. If you go with the time frame D1, then might you hold for 1 week and 2 weeks. So if you are scalper, you go with the M1, M5 and M15 minutes, and you keep on trading and keep on booking profit rather than randomized trade. You follow this pattern and you make a very consistent amount of profit. See the GBPUSD now. These are GBPUSD is moving up from the precisely our level zone, which you have seen already in the chart. That tool can be installed in your MT4. You ask our executive and they are ready to help you and to install in your system even. So the dollar has fallen down and GBP has given a very good profit from our level. And how to choose this level? That is the actually critical point. That why, how you define that it will not fall from this level. So again, I told you that these are the support zone where this indicates as per the strong volume pattern. So it accumulates all the buying volume and it generates this support zone. These are the selling zone. So we have the systems which is already developed. You can use it in your MT4, any script you want to trade. So if you want to trade NJDUSD, you just select and the same 20, it will appear in the same chart. And yes, yeah, I have selected the NJDUSD now, and see the chart pattern. You can immediately get the idea what to do in NJDUSD. You have the clear pictures. So hope it is lucrative now, understandable the video. So now we are going to book the profit in this one, and 1700 profit is going on. So we will close the trades. We will keep the some lots for the profit booking. Yes, we have closed the 30 lot and we will keep the 10 lots. So these are the micro lot size. So here the 10 lot equal to 1 lot. So see the profit now. We have booked it 1300. Hope it is very enjoyable, and you can even follow us and you can ask our executive for further help, and you can easily install this plugin into your system and see the structure. We have hundred of screens and we are trading with thousands of screens, so always we will stay into the market, and these are the complete one screen where all the market can analyze easily.